viewers, and welcome to a new video. So, you may be wondering, why am I whispering? Well, two main reasons. The first one is, we are playing a game called A Quiet Place, The Road Ahead. And A Quiet Place, The Road Ahead is obviously a game about the absolutely amazing movie series A Quiet Place, and pretty much what we're gonna do is we're just gonna get started now. We're just gonna start off the game. Oh yeah, and also I did play like the first bit off the start because I just wanted to see what the game would be about and all that kind of stuff. Obviously we have to go. Yeah, what the hell?
Okay, you know what, we can talk loudly for now. This mode features the closest representation to the nightmare shown in the movies. With merciless, sensitive creatures and no gameplay hints, requiring cold blood, patience, strategy, and precision to survive. In this mode, some of the gameplay and audio will be fixed and can't be changed later. Beat the game in this mode to unlock the hard, difficult trophies. Okay, we're gonna play now.
Alex, look over there. You see that? That's a leucistic white-tailed deer.
Louis, what now?
Leucistic means they have patches of white fur.
Oh, I thought that was called getting old.
Okay, this is a huge deer. Incredibly rare.
Oh, I'd love some rare venison.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
Wait here. I'm gonna check it out.
Martin, hold on. Martin!
Yeah, I don't know if we can talk or not, but I can see that. I can see that they need words like the no mute button, so I think we're alright to speak for now. But I'm just gonna speak extremely quietly just in case. Hold on. Options. Gameplay. Okay, so I can get to pretty much this loud here. Am I just good? It's still extremely sensitive. Are you guys ready for literally the quietest game ever played? Yeah? Okay. I think we're able to speak here. Oh, water. I don't like that. Where the hell do I go? Okay.
It's fucking terrifying. Fuck me. I'll fucking shoot myself. I don't know if it works for you guys, but like, since I got like the 3D headphones, this is terrifying because it's all like, I can hear the sounds where they are. And
I don't like that. Yeah, I want those pants. Can I steal these pants? This is a really good looking game.
Seriously, where is he?
I want to suck your blood!
Why the fuck are these guys going so loud?
Child.
Oh, come on, come on, that was funny!
If you're five!
Oh, just a minute, I got you pretty good.
No, no you didn't. I didn't know where you were. I didn't know if you were hurt or...
Alex.
And I can't lose another...
Yo, what's going on? This is where I got up to, by the way.
Alex, what's wrong? Oh, Jesus.
Like, literally right here.
Hey, what do you need? Huh? Alex, come on. Please. Tell me how to help, okay?
Martin?
Mom?
What is it?
I don't know. She just...
Alex, it's me. It's Laura.
Are we, like, not in the thing yet?
Okay, that's it. Just look at me. And breathe. Breathe. There you go. Everything's gonna be all right, Alex.
This place is huge. Should we split up?
Could be dangerous.
All the more reason to search this place as fast as possible.
What?
We need food, Alex. Without it, the hospital won't make it.
Why is there a hospital?
You know. Look for batteries, too. My flashlight just died. And for a radio.
You fucking
serious?
Something I'm building. Could help all of us.
Rain helps me.
Yeah, you too.
Bye, Martin.
We got to the ranch. Martin was right. The place seemed abandoned, but in good condition. We could find something useful here. I can hear Laura blaming me for putting her son in danger, even if this was his idea. But our people need food and medicine. She hates me. We can't go back empty-handed. Okay. God, I'm tired. Now I'm recording this in the middle of the night so I don't get interrupted. Okay. That damn kid smacked into my office again. I swear to God, he must be getting into the office through the upstairs room. And before you ask, yes, I know it. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, so I know this is a short episode, not much has happened, but that was just to get like a bit of a feel for the game, because I am one extremely tired, so I'm very, very tired, so I'd like to go get some sleep, and also I'm just thinking about leaving it there, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you all have a good night, good day, wherever you all are. And yeah, that's it. Laters.